Hello, Woodgate. Today is Wednesday, December 12th. I'm Madeline.
And I'm Hannah.
Please stand for the pledges.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
The orchestra concert sounded amazing last night.
Come to the choir concert next Tuesday at 6:30.
We will be singing some fantastic and well-practiced holiday songs.
Today for College Awareness Wednesday, let's take another look at another great college in Texas.
With 12 colleges and schools, more than 150 departments, and a main campus that covers nearly 2,000 acres, there is so much to know about Texas Tech University. So we want to give you an in-depth look throughout the university and let you discover Texas Tech. Campus life. At Texas Tech University, students have countless opportunities to make their time on campus fun and full of spirit. Whether it's spending time at the rec, planting a tree for Tab, or seeing the masked rider at a football game, it all contributes to the Red Raider experience. One organization that is committed to offering students free, social, diverse, and traditional events is the Tech Activities Board, or Tab.
That's a group of students, it's about 60 students, who program free events for the entire campus.
Throughout the year, Tab offers many options for students to get involved, like free movies, make and take projects, community service, and campus traditions like homecoming events and Arbor Day tree planting.
It helps students keep engaged on campus, so they go to class all day. They really don't want to get lectured at after hours. They want something to do, so we give them the opportunity just to participate in a variety of activities on campus to keep them active and keep them involved on things on campus. Our campus is pretty unique that we really strive to offer free events for students. Not every campus can do that, and so Texas Tech is pretty unique that every event we put on for students is free, so that's something we're really excited about offering.
Another way for students to have fun and get involved is to visit the Rec Center. With more than 300,000 square feet, the Rec Center offers students, faculty, and staff a wide range of options in five distinct areas. Number one, intramural and sports clubs.
Intramurals has a wide different range of activities, from flag football to golf to table tennis. Sport clubs is more of a not a varsity level or intramural level, it is more in between. They compete against other university clubs.
Number two, fitness and wellness.
Weightlifting is the biggest thing we have. Majority of people come in and do some type of weightlifting.
Number three, aquatics.
Of course, the indoor and leisure pool. The leisure pool is the most popular. We have about 60,000 students go through in a 6-month period.
Number four, facilities.
We have 110 pieces of cardio equipment. We have over 14,000 square feet of weight area. We are the fifth university in the country that has CrossFit.
Number five, the outdoor program.
Commonwealth behind us is new, and this is a new part of the outdoor program. The students really love it.
But above all, the Rec Center is committed to enhancing the campus experience for all who visit there.
We want to say that we want to unleash some spirit. In other words, they come over here and they have fun, they release some stress, which takes the mind off of the academic side, which then energizes them for the academic side.
Unleashing the Red Raider spirit is exactly what the Texas Tech cheerleaders, Palm Squad, and mascots aim to do for all students.
Hi, I'm Connor.
And I'm Caleb.
Don't forget your UIL meetings. Music Memory meets today after school. Science is canceled for today and next week.
Also, today, 5th grade volleyball club meets after school today.
Thank you for entering the Student of the Year contest.
We are no longer taking applications.
But stay tuned for the winner.
Have a wavy Wednesday, Woodgate.